night, I was worried about how to get this concrete wall down because we got a bunch of burn debris inside. Anyway, so I rented this Bobcat jackhammer right over there. I'm going to show you how that sucker works, man. We're talking about taking her down.